I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots. I've got no roots. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots. I've got no roots.
It's already 6:23 and our flight's at 7. So this is all of us who have to rebook our flights. And Luigi's not even here yet. They're already boarding for the flight.
This lady too.
Oh, said, oh my god.
You made us go to a different terminal.
Yes, usually terminal 2.
It was supposed to be terminal 2.
So we managed to get our flights rebooked. Luigi was able to go through the gate. So I don't know why our flights were canceled. So it was booked in one booking. Like, yeah. 8:22 and our flight's at 11:59.
We're gonna go to a bar now.
We're gonna drink the sorrow away.
Okay, so now we got through security and we are indulging in some burgers. Did you guys know these motherfuckers are 11 beans?
11 dollars.
Yes.
Expensive ass beer.
I mean, I didn't
want so incriminating on the phone.
What are your thoughts on this one, Johan Ortiz?
This has potential to get really eddy very soon.
Yeah, Blessy, what do you think of these endeavors?
They should have been bigger.
The burgers?
Yeah.
I agree.
So tiny.
Okay.
I bought two.
Joe got two. And Mikey's on the phone.
So our flight got even more delayed to 2 a.m.
And everybody's fucking schlumped.
Schlump. Boys is schlump. Blessy schlump.
Ladies sound like that.
We're gonna get there at like 5 a.m.
5 a.m. in the morning, and then we're gonna watch the sunrise. The drivers are getting their sleep. Look at Mikey. Put his mask on his head.
Carlos and Luigi are
on the
waiting for us.
They're stuck there until until we get together.
Yeah.
Right, Blessy?
Alright, we'll see you guys when we get on the plane.
Finally got on the plane! Well, not even, we're just about to go on the plane. Please don't trip, Mikey.
I'm not.
Luigi, Carlos, we'll see you soon.
Please don't be lonely.
Cute.
Hey guys, we just landed. It's raining.
She's blocking the view.
It's raining.
Why is it raining?
We're gonna go head out and see Luigi and Carlos. They have been waiting for us since 11 p.m. The gang is back together. Hey guys, so this is us getting ready at the Airbnb. I'll show you guys my bikini later. But look at this, I waxed and it turned red, so now that's gonna leave a mark. So we got some stuff for the beach. Yo, did you get your chinelas?
I did.
Where?
I got some other goodies too. But mainly just the chinelas.
Oh, it's pink.
Yeah, nice. It matches.
Is on a t-shirt and
he. How do you feel?
It's not looking good.
Shit.
Knocked out. People. And then this.
Underneath? What is that?
Just eat it.
It's so cool. Wait, but don't you want to open that?
Nah.
Tiny.
Yum.
So we're
okay, one normal photo, everyone look at their face.
Where are we? We're at the English Rose.
English Rose. And yeah, take you a look at that. I love that. So nice.
Main character.
Main character.
Yo,
main character. Main character.
Can you twist it?
Which way? This way? Yeah, show her, please,
Luigi. Hey, Joe, what are you doing?
Yeah, keep going.
Let me put my sunglasses on just in case something pops up.
No, no,
it's not gonna pop. It's not gonna pop.
I wanna do it!
Luigi! You have to hold it tight on
you.
Put that shit away from my face,
Joe. Hold this tight because it's gonna pop.
I don't want my eye getting.
It's just gonna pop. Nothing's gonna happen.
Oh. Right. Not like crazy.
There you go. You don't want it?
That was really eye-opening, guys. Mikey?
Wait, yo, peep, 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 peep. I opened my eyes.
Thank you.
I'm gonna change my outfit.
The burrito?
I'm gonna change my outfit.
Or the pad. Is it friendly
like,
or no?
It's like the bodega kind of
New York. ¿Cuánto cuesta? Oh. Oh, sweet. Thank you. And these?
I think those are women's. My hair, my waves are gone because we got rained on. So right now we're on our way to San Juan, which is a 2-hour drive from Rincón. And after that, we're gonna check into our next Airbnb and get some food and drinks and get litty at night. So we'll see you guys when we get to the Airbnb.
Bye.
Here, here,
here.
Let's do it.
Yay.
Yo, who got these?
This is looking kind of crazy.
Are we not?
That's the only alcohol we're getting.
Yeah.
Wait, we're not
getting
we're
just
this?
Here for a second.
You have to scan it first. Oh, we forgot to show you guys that we got into the Airbnb, but we just got out of the pool. Carlos has called me, so let me give you guys a really quick tour. Yeah, what?
I'm leaving my toothbrush in there.
Okay. So, yeah.
Hi.
I don't know
what to say. Yeah, this is our bathroom. Ooh. Yeah, that's it. Right now we're getting ready to go out, and I'm gonna do my makeup really quickly. So tonight, we're just gonna go out, get drinks. What else are we doing tomorrow? Maybe check out
hiking,
someone.
I'm so excited to go hiking.
And then a nice dinner out. And then we're gonna go to Aguadilla after. Do you have your charger? You can play it here now.
Oh,
good. Are you charging it?
Yeah.
Just ate at a restaurant and everyone thought it was my birthday.
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday!
Why is everyone quiet? No. And I forgot to vlog the rest of the night. I'm going to bed now because I'm so tired.
Alright,
take a nice night, my vlog.
Hey, Carlos.
It's for Jaws' vlog.
What's up?
Good morning.
Good morning.
I dreamed about you the other day.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
what you looking at?
Yes, sir.
Dopey.
I'm trying to find some Dunkaroos for my feetsies.
We're not driving today. Yum. So we're making breakfast. I'm just gonna have milk and cookies, cause why not? And oh, he got some pancakes and eggs. Thanks, Johan.
You're welcome.
And then,
for my pheasants, my lord.
To my lord!
Jal, my favorite memory with you. I feel like all our memories. Oh, you know what I love? We went to, we went to Long Beach together.
What was our littest memory?
Our littest memory? I mean, when we were all making out.
Ooh.
Was this memory with Johan?
Tasty.
Johan, what was our littest moment?
Nice.
For me, yo. I think it was when that party got shut down and we just went to another party right after.
Oh, Mikey stressed me out.
Yeah, the truck,
he put you in the truck.
No, that was freaking.
That was your brother.
Oh, God.
forgot about that.
Dude, like,
yo, Mikey had that big ass fucking fireball bottle. Yo, he goes into the room with the bottle taped in his hand, right? And John and I were like, dang, what he's gonna do? He comes out, pulls his hands up, no more fireball. He goes, yeah, I finished it. Oh, yo, and we were like,
oh. Yo. When I was open, when I was closed.
I was like, nice.
Were you shocked though?
Is there a shock?
Oh, I want to be, so I'm going all out.
Yo, what's good, everyone?
Hi, we're at Adam.
We're at the place. I don't know what this place is called, but that's not really Caribbean. Yeah, it says that, but I mean, like, the food it shows would look like burgers and shit.
We went the wrong way.
So right now we don't know what we're doing. We are in a restaurant.
We went down instead of up.
Also, yo! Imagine,
looking at somebody like this, like what? Oh! Yo, what's good, YouTube? We're here with Luigi. We're in Old San Juan. Right? Yo.
I got my first drink of the day.
Hi, my name is Carson or Carlo, and this is my first drink at the first bar. And we already got our cup.
Oh look, Capreta, we're going to a next bar.
Whenever you saw, like, security guards back then, that's all they used to wear. Always. And, like, me growing up in South Jamaica, always used to, like, I used to see that shit. And then with the green card with them, that shit hit home. You got yours?
Yo, we had so many drinks.
Okay,
we forgot to vlog, y'all.
Boys, cheers. Blessing, you're cut off.
Cheers.
I don't even remember how many drinks I shot.
Welcome to Giles World. She's a little bit.
Let's go, boys. Halfway there.
We got the boys doing some shots. You gonna do more? Okay. Johan, give me half of it. Oh, dunk half of it.
Yo, you fucking pussy. You fucking finish it.
Why are you slurring your words?
Why you stop
because you fucking pussy.
Stop slurring your words, pussy.
My words are gone.
Okay, I can understand.
I'm fucked up too.
Gummy bear.
Gold.
Bessie, say that shit. Real talk.
Yo, can we get food now? I'm hungry.
Let's go.
Hey, you guys wanted lotion, right?
Lotion.
I got you guys lotion. What are you guys gonna use this lotion for?
I'm stressed. I'm fucking red.
Why are you red? Did you not put sunscreen?
Lotion.
No, you use castor oils for the sunburns.
No.
What else are you gonna use it for?
We're gonna jerk each other off. Hardcore. Right?
Lotion. Tripe, bro.
Joe, look at this. Joe, if you're not out of here in 5 minutes,
shut up. You're the one I have to take care of.
I know.
Like a candy cane.
Fuck you,
Raven. You're not even in a shower.
You saw it.
Damn, I thought I knew who.
That's disgusting.
Yo, but you're not even gonna shower.
Swing the lotion. Can you want a hug or something?
No. Good night. Go to sleep. Brush your teeth at least, please.
I will.
Disgusting. Carlos?
Yes.
Did you shower?
I did.
Oh, good.
We just came back from a night out. Everybody is dead as fuck. Excuse my language. Everyone is dead. I'm not gonna lie, she's a goat because
took care of the drunkest people of the night, aka Luigi and Blessy. And remember, it's her birthday. Isn't that crazy? Her birthday week. So, shout outs to this girl right here, the goat. The boys did not shower and
they're sunburned.
That's okay. And they're sunburned as hell. I took a shower because, hello. Jala's just, you know, getting ready right now. Take a shower.
I'm cleaning up to do my laundry.
Jala, did you have a good night?
Doing my laundry right now.
Yo, I love that gel is really holding it down. You know what that means? She can hang with the boys because
I drink more than the boys.
She said what she said.
So nice. Like, look at the beach. La playa. Yeah. I miss this.
I feel from last night.
I feel great. Look
y'all
at this
were
woman
so
doing
annoying.
Squats. She's pregnant.
Well, I was the one who was the most drunk from last night. And I had to take care of him. And the second most drunk.
So funny, really I have. The drunkest woman is the first one to wake up.
Right?
I'm cooking eggs now.
And then Mikey's here doing work. And now we're gonna clean up. You guys left me with the two most drunk people, and you left the restaurant, and I couldn't even log into Luigi's phone for the Uber.
You know what? You're a trooper for that.
Mm-hmm.
But like I said to Johan last night, wow, anywhere in the world, a night out with the friends is just get sauced, McGee'd. You know, this is it was the same.
Boys just can't help it.
Oh, you're so sexy. All right, so how was last night, and how do you feel?
Last night was pretty crazy. It was a really great night. I'm glad that we went to Old San Juan and we got wasted as hell. Went to so many restaurants, but it was a really great experience. But I can't wait for part two.
Part three. Yeah, we already had a part one.
So many shots. I don't even remember.
Part two and.
Well, first we got the Doberman over here.
Why did you get that?
Because, you know, it's a beautiful dog, an obedient dog. Then we got the turtle here because I am one with nature. And we got the cheetah.
Tiger. Oh no, cheetah.
And then we got a half split tiger.
Tiger and
Then we got the heart.
Why'd
Me and my brother got that. Where it's gonna be like our family tattoo. And then we got this artsy shit. You know?
Mm-hmm.
Then we got a knife. Cause you know, service industry. And we got a palm tree just cause you know, I love being in the islands. I'm an island boy.
And then she was going, okay, sangria for you. Okay, sangria, mojito. Agua.
And we were just like, yeah.
Yo. You like this?
How was yesterday?
I don't remember shit.
How?
Oh, yeah, I didn't remember stuff.
I don't remember.
I remember, like, knocking out on the couch.
Okay.
What about you? Did someone interview you?
I have to remember everything. Yeah, I was a little bit tipsy, but I would say I remember everything. I remember each bar that we went to. We started with the first shot and the mojitos, and then we got the dollar shots, the jello shots.
Happy Pride! I lied.
After the rum shots, so and then we had the Amarado drink, the pink pussy.
Yeah,
and then after that, we went to the $5 mojitos across the street where they're playing like throwback music.
Hey. Flashing lights!
Multiple mojitos.
And after that, we went to another bar, and that one, I also had the guava mojito. And then after that, we went to another bar where we got bagel mojitos. And then we went to Monasterio where we got shots and rum punch.
He's busy.
And then after that, I got empanadas. And then we went back to the place where we got the $5 mojitos and got more. Yeah.
Cheers!
We went back there.
We went back?
And then after that, me and Carlos and Blessing went back to get the Jello shots.
What? I don't remember anything.
And then I got empanadas, and then we went to a restaurant, and then that's where we got drinks and ended with shots.
Oh, someone deleted what the fuck I said. That was you.
Let's not do this. Oh, we were like, yo, you have lotion gel? And she was like, what?
For the fucking sun.
Yeah, yeah, because we
I was like, what?
I was dangling like a fucking banana, like monkey.
She's like, ooh.
How
heavy
was the lotion?
You almost got it.
What did you guys need lotion for?
Look at this fucking guy.
Use castor oil.
Oh, my
yo, yo, we should just put like canola oil on you and just leave you out in the sun.
Yeah, let you burn.
It'll be 2 hours.
Like a egg crispy.
Like a fucking egg,
yeah. So, do we hit Walgreens?
Hi, Jal's vlog. We are off to our way to Aguadilla. This is our car ride. We have Raven over here.
What's up?
Johan in the front and Mikey driving.
What's up?
Mikey is dogging a sandwich while he eats. We're really excited. We had a great night last night. Everyone got super drunk. We're gonna go to a nice ass apartment or Airbnb, and then we're gonna hit the beaches again. Cause let's get it, let's go.
That's a lot of food.
That might be good.
It is so good.
So sorry.
That's the fat. I still want to eat the fat. I think it's all the fat, bro.
Oh.
It's just
banana. You think it was spicy? No, no. One of my close friends when I was growing up.
I was hot.
She was in
What's your wish?
On our third Airbnb, and there's Raven. And I didn't get to show you guys our view, but this is just the second floor.
What are you making, eggs? Oh my god, babe. I think you need to lower it because you're gonna burn the pan. You gotta lower the heat. Yeah, you have to lower it.
Okay, babe. He got it. He's a cook. He's a cook. No stress. It's all from Health Kitchen.
We're in Aguadilla, day two.
No, it's not day two.
It is day two in Aguadilla, yeah. Having breakfast. None of us are burnt yet, thankfully.
This is a night. It's all the astronaut related shit.
You know how long the setting is?
We all look like shit.
Say something about last night.
A highlight for me was getting wine drunk on sangria.
Peep the view, so nice. Welcome to my vlog, day two in Aguadilla.
I feel like 2 weeks now.
Yeah.
I feel like I live in Puerto Rico at this point.
Yeah, we're locals. Basically.
We're locals.
But peep the view. Like, let me eat. We're so hungry. We said we were just gonna get food and go back to the place, but we're like decided to eat.
Okay.
Alright, I got my chaser right here. Got my wine. It's a big ass glass.
Okay, this is
a Chardonnay, and then we're gonna have what?
What is this?
Oh, Dutch. Okay.
Why does everyone look so out of it?
Not us, not I.
He's still out of it.
What's that?
I'm so ready to get
lit. Let's get it, let's go. Cheers! Come on. Two for two.
We're trying to go in the water, remember that.
Cheers, round two.
Oh, fuck.
All right. That's my day ones. Yo, since Hunter, y'all.
Yeah.
Since high school. Cheers.
When I took the turn.
Oh, I wish I got it too loud. Hi, it's Carson. Or Carlos.
Whatever you like.
What are we? Day two in Aguadilla.
But it's day...
I don't know. July 1st. Anyways, so
bye.
Our girly gal, she got in a little bit of an accident. I mean, not every beach trip is gonna be a home run, and this one, unfortunately,
keep my
foot hit. So
She stepped on a sea urchin by accident. Both feet, her feet, both foot, so her feet got stung. Our nurse Raven is getting vinegar and stuff to get it happening. Oh wait, I gotta, okay guys, I gotta take you guys somewhere. While they're dealing with us. So again, welcome, welcome, welcome. Mikey and Johan are currently kayaking. You can kind of see over there. How do you feel, Joe?
Sad.
We have Tylenol.
Why?
Because the pain might linger for a few hours.
It's not painful, like,
it's
right
not,
now.
Yeah, but...
Well, I'm not stepping on it.
You're going to be stepping on your heels?
Yeah, I'll be walking like a penguin.
Okay.
Listen to the nurse.
I'll be a penguin.
Who do you think is gonna get wasted tonight? Who's gonna get the most drunk tonight, you think?
Luigi.
Okay, Raven, who do you think is gonna get the most drunk tonight?
I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say Mario.
Oh, okay.
I will get it. A little bit. Not, ow, yeah, a little bit.
It's still in there.
It's been a really chillax day. I'm glad the boys are having their fun. I'm a little tired, but I'm ready to drink tonight. Ready to drink tonight.
Good morning, vlog. So today is our last day in Puerto Rico, and we have a flight to catch tomorrow at 3 a.m. I'm just gonna get ready and start packing because we're actually checking out today, and we're just gonna kill time in San Juan. And
tell them what we're gonna do.
The boys are gonna get tattoos. I'm trying to get a massage with Carlos.
Woo! And, massages.
Yeah, that's pretty much it. And then Carlos has to go to the airport. He has a flight at 6 p.m.
It's Carson. Last day here at our last Airbnb. It's been a great night. It's been a wild night. We went to the beach a lot of time. I'm brown, burnt, and crispy. Hopefully our next trip is gonna be as great as this one. I can't wait to go back home for civilization, but I'll get that.
You can't, each one has to have their own key.
I've never done this before. I'm a virgin.
Your dog is ready?
No.
Don't tell that I throw up.
Oh my god.
Are you okay?
Raven's getting his tattoo right now. Everyone's getting their tattoo. Are you excited?
Looking good.
Coming home, we just got an email saying that our flight got canceled and we're already checked in. It's annoying. Oh, but anyway, everyone got tatted. So it's a snake with a sword on going through it. What's the meaning of your tattoo?
I don't fucking know. I just got it.
All right, caution. This is for not the weak of heart. There's blood warning.
Alright, graphic. Ooh.
The reason why it's bloody is because I drank water and my blood became thin.
Show your tattoo.
Oh, that tattoo. My bad, hold on.
And what is the meaning behind your tattoo?
So, first thing I noticed coming down to Puerto Rico were these trees with red flowers. And I looked it up and they're actually the national flower of Puerto Rico, and so I chose it.
And I got a sun, but I don't think it's appropriate for me to show it here. I got a sun on my side armpit boob part, so yeah. Guys, we've been waiting since 11 p.m. and right now it's 8:17 a.m. You look homeless.
So the plan is, so we're going to 8-8, 8-8-7 has a JFK flight that's at 9 o'clock. It's 8:17 right now. She said we could try to be standby. There's very little chance because other standbys are there and they're not going through either, but they might as well go there because our gate's there anyway.
Yo,
gear up, boys.
All right, wakey wakey.
It looks like fresh meat.
You know when you get it at the grocery store? That's how it looks like.
It looks like fresh meat, man.
They changed our flight back to... They changed it to 1:30 something.
Why would they do that?
I love it.
We're never gonna get out of here. I don't think they want us to leave, is it?
Yeah, they just want us to...
So why don't we just stay? 4th of July.
Just, you know, become laborers working.
For,
start a new life in Puerto Rico.
Start a new life, man.
Change my name to Pablo and start becoming a farmer.
Yeah.
What is your name gonna be, Wallace?
Nah, I'm gonna be Felipe.
You're gonna be Miguel.
Yeah.
And Luigi's gonna be Mario.
He's gonna be. Hey, y'all made a joke.
Y'all made a joke, guys.
Yeah,
that was fucking great, Joe.
It hasn't processed. Me, Luigi, and Raven managed to get on an earlier flight, and it's nonstop.
You guys are on the JFK too?
No layover, so we got lucky.
I'm on 7E.
Ooh, you got the medal now.
So we got really lucky, and now Mikey and Johan are left, so they need to see if they can catch an earlier flight. If not, they're stuck here until 12, and then they have a 5-hour layover in Florida, and then they would have to, yeah, it's a long time. Okay, so I guess this is the end of our vlog. I'll end it with some bangers.
No, end it.